something else here. Fucking hat and a sugar cane, is that it? Whoa. That's a bit shite. The loot's very poor. Very, very poor. Either. Which is a bit of a pain. Right, there's no point in me taking that. All that, all that. Take that there. That. So, I think we can go in there. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Oh, actually, get rid of that. Inside the building for a while. Yeah. I think they're inside there, I think. Oh yeah, she is. She's in there. Alright. That's alright then. Oh. Just gonna hope for some fuel on one of these. Sometimes there is. And some nails to make a box. What's that? Oh, electricity generator. That's cool. How big is that? Oh, quite big. What's the weight on it? Don't say. Oh, consumes gasoline, right, okay. That could be useful. Another jack. 83% that one. Good to say that one. Good to say that. Oh, right, okay. Take that. worst comes to worst, I go back to base and dump everything into there. Separate first, something like that, but it's, the only downside is going to be a bit friggin' heavy. Could take it with me, okay. Might be just a good idea to take it with me. Oh, it's there. Yeah, I'll just say that with me. Seems to be a shortage of nails. Through there, Rob. Is that a bottle of vodka or whatever? Oh crap. Thank you. shit is that pump? I bet it's fucking empty. Guaranteed. Guaranteed it's empty. Come on. Yeah, fucking you. Do you know, I don't know if I can get into this. Just don't know. That's weird, it's got freaking lights on. You should be able to get fuel out of these. You know, it's a fuel container, pretty much, I think. Feathers. There we go. Ooh, yeah, see those. So look over there. Could do is try and find a river. There is one there, I think, which is not very helpful. Oh, I'll tell you where. Shit. The bar. I think this is a bar. Oh, it might be something. Oh, I'll have a look at it. could drink it. Right, let's see if we die again. It's probably gonna go badly. Oh, wait, it worked that time. I don't know how, but it worked. God knows how. And she drops on the floor because I've picked something up. I don't know. I'm hoping I can find some water or something up here. To be honest, even if it's friggin' beer, I'd probably drink it at this point. Nothing there. What's that thing? Cooking pot. I'll just take that to my hand. Toolbox. That's gonna come in handy, at least. Right, so at least in the toolbox I can repair this thing. I need to find a drill press. I think there's gotta be one around here somewhere. One of those buildings in it. Fucking hell. Could be one of these. No, nothing there. Right, hold on, where the hell would a drill press be? Be in a workshop building, wouldn't it? Freaking good. Okay, this just bugs me. Nighttime cycle, so right, sorry, I am gonna fucking shoot. I don't give a shit. I don't fucking care. I just wanna hold on, is that a bar? No, have I just done this one? Thank you, I might have just done that one. Oh, I'm so confused. There's a drill press here. Oh, there is a zombie. Don't see a drill press there. There's a bicycle! Holy shit, there's a fucking bike there. That's pretty bloody good, isn't it? Shit, shot me out of tea. I need to find something like... I don't know, Is there anything in here? Oh, not that much in here. Probably potatoes. Oh yeah, I don't know if it's worth eating these. Will I get any water from it? I'll get a little bit of water. A little bit of water, not great, but oh, there is, yeah, a little bit of water, there might be enough just to stave off fucking dehydration. Oh, well done, these friggin' courgettes, oh my god, yeah, that's awesome. Most of that's bloody water. Oh, I'm sorted. This is lucky. I'll tell you what I could do. If I could find another nail. I think I've just got the one. If I could have found another nail, I could have built a box here. Just loaded it with food. Or rather load it with loads of stuff. I'll come back for it later. See all this. Just gonna fill up. Right, so let's see if I find another one. We'll eat it after. It's always alright, yeah. Well, that's good luck. Very lucky. Yeah. Oh, that's lucky. Pear tree, I think. Could be a pear tree. Yeah. Oh well. I've got enough in me now. Yeah, the water's going up. That's lucky. Alright, I still need to find some friggin' nails. Just one nail, and I can dump all of my shit into it. That will really come in handy. Hopefully there's a nail or something in there. Ooh, cargo drop. And where am I? Oh, it's right there. Okay, I doubt it's going to act normal. Ooh, gunpowder, that's sort of, yeah, useless in this moment of time, I think. This is why I need that nail. Has it got no wheel? It's got no front wheel. Okay, I can't do anything with it, can I? Right, hold on. Do I need a car jack for that? No. I don't freaking know. Stupid. Well, right. Still need to find a fucking still need to find a nail. Find a friggin' nail. At least I can dump all my stuff and then go and get his cargo drop. Because without the fucking nail, I can't really do anything. I'm so overloaded with stuff. There's nowhere to dump my shit. It's bloody useless. Oh god, this game, it doesn't infuriate me. It really does. Oh, the only other place I could go. Oh, let's leave this here next to. Oh, and there's the gas thing I want as well. I want to keep the gas thing if possible. Yeah, the only other place I could go is in this workshop here. Might be something here, maybe. Puppets, I think. Have a look. Oh, no puppet. Right, okay. What was the drill press there? Which means I can. Just need to find a friggin' nail. That was a shovel. Brilliant. Completely useless there. I need a fucking nail. Oh my god, this is so shit. I checked that. Fucking crap. Right, let's open that. Oh, hold on, I put the bloody box in there, did I? I'm losing my mind here. She needs to piss. Does she? Oh no. No, she doesn't. That's weird. She's bending over as if she needed a wee. Stupid cow. Right, do you know what? Let's repair that. What else we got? Right, and we'll. Useless to find a cabin. I'm going to drop that. Drop these. Drop the pipe. Risk is now. Right, hold on, where's the bloody. Right, that's north. So it's gonna be that way. I think. Yeah. Fuck. So about too close to the damn thing. I risk. Oh, got a bloody thing here, hold on. Right. Get the other way. Oh shit, hold on, what am I doing? Oh my god, do you know what, I'm so busy looking forward, I didn't look there. There's no fuel in it. Literally no fuel. Right. Let's look up here. It should be here. Right, I'm just going to pause this because I want to make a separate video quickly.